Been a little late for that part. I like how that it folds up into like a mirror and then it like points in the direction. Our next cyberspace world is like. Oh, that's two. Ooh, I missed one somewhere.
We'll be right back.
God, there is no checkpoint? Ah, you fudger.
Thank you.
so. I just want to get that 200, yep. Four keys, and then give me three more. Emerald. A bunch of these guys. Wanted to just clean out this little corner of its metals. Thank you.
Whew.
I was not supposed to do that one like that. Preventing falls. Gee, I didn't know that. We'll be right back. This is like... I did beat that one before. No rings. Yeah, I like the sound of it, but just... I kind of wish it was a once and done kind of thing, like... Honestly, like in Sonic Heroes, like, oh, these guys have shields. Let me use my tornado to make their shields fly away, and then they're gone forever. Go to the Chaos Emerald. I look like it belongs in a Sonic game.
While I cannot fully control it, I can awaken its rage against you.
Oh, we're about to get heated again.
I need to find someplace safe.
Forever. Final warning. Leave.
That was a warning? there, though.
Every time I raise my ring level, I gain like 6 more rings. Man, I need so many cocoa to like max out. I'm in so many different directions. Oh, we have an oxygen meter. Okay, that was actually very, very cool. Let's see where I am. All the way over here. Night member of those. I have to jump on up onto that.
Before? You're navigating the island like it's nothing.
Oh, no. See, when I interact with these things marked with this symbol, I automatically learn the lay of the land. It's like the island is beaming a GPS signal right into my brain. Pretty cool, right?
I'm sure that's the ancients doing as well. I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now, come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages.
What villages?
I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
There are villages here? It's not a press repeatedly, it's a hold for repeated. My brain is just so used to wanting to have this thing happen multiple times, press the button multiple times. I definitely got in the habit of doing this and then running to max out my range. All the way back to here. you wake up and realize, oh, they're just standing still? Flying up there. Does this mean he can probably just start raining missiles on me? I think I'm gonna wait a second. Can't see. Yeah, I really starting to fill in more. Like, look at all those medals! The fact that I can just do that is kind of fun. Purple coin. Well, that was very good. Just say it's not until I went into like the purple portal and saw it was a big fishing hole that I realized, oh, the purple symbol, or the symbol on the purple coin is a fish hook. Upgrade at 30.
wonder if even just Coco is sitting around here.
One thing I'm definitely gonna do off camera is go back to the first island and work on some completion. Yeah, go and find all this, like, the memory fragments scattered about. Pick up all those hearts and complete all the portals. And I'll apologize if that causes something to happen that you miss. Surrounded with sparks and lightning. I think I'm at the point where, yeah, every time I encounter a cyberspace, I'm gonna make sure I complete them before I move on. At least multiple hits. I have to get a hit in to make a combo start. Hello again. I saw these sand piles and like knew immediately what I needed to do. Just like have the timer going. It's not like get 50 and it's immediately done, it's like keeps the timer going the whole way. And then check the score. That seems really be it for like this section so far. But wait, we got stage conversation.
You again. Do not interfere with my work.
I don't even know what work I'm interfering with. Look, just take a second to tell me who you are, what's going on, and why you look like you want to smite me on the spot.
That is irrelevant. Knowing, not knowing. It will change nothing. There is nothing you can do.
Yeah, nothing really to do except, yeah, head over to Knuckles. Woo-hoo-hoo! Pretty much like a gate in these zones.
Father was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk—
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
Let's see what happens. Did it hurt him? It doesn't.
Time out! She attacked you!
Yeah, it's kind of her thing. But she's trying to protect something. Or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
She just refuses to talk to me.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You're too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
Yeah, I feel the same way, Knuckles. Ooh. Whatever that is. Also, yeah, I got... Can't pull off the secret silence on these guys super simply because it's like in the combo, so I can't like start off with a quick silence. Sumo! How do you work? Yeah. guy was legit cool. Once I figured out what to do.